Child of God, come to the point of understanding that whatever God has called you to do, He will provide for you. God is going to do it. God will bring it to pass. Don't steal. My God will supply all your needs according to His riches and glory by Christ Jesus. How you sick, He will lay hands on you and the sickness will leave you by His stripes. We are healed. Our God is more than able. He owns a cattle on a thousand hills. He is a God who answers by fire. He is a God of grace. He is a God of mercy. He is a God of power. He is the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ. We are believers. We are not beggars. We have a Father. Somebody shout hallelujah.